Okay. You just grab the bucket. Then, okay. Usually, try to prepare ground before I start painting. I don't want to see the white thing on the canvas. So that's why I have my iPad here. Let me just show you the references that I'm using. So I want to paint the skin color like this. Then kind of this feel. Okay. And then we'll be going for something a bit more. This is what we are going to paint. Then this is our reference picture that we're going to paint actually. Yeah, so this is what I'm going for. So let's see what happens. Now, paint it like this.